Hi friends, welcome back to channel. In this video we'll discuss about Nifty and Bank Nifty daily levels. Before starting the discussion, if you are new here, do subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button to get the latest video updates. So let's start the discussion about the technical analysis of Nifty 50. In yesterday's video we have discussed that the market has closed almost at the same point where the market has been opened, and it has formed a doji candle in the daily time frame. But there was a buying pressure from the lower levels, and we discussed that if the market sustains above this level, then we can expect a good rally in the Nifty 50, and our targets was this 16,900 to 16,950. And if the market closes, if the market moves below, then we expected that market goes down and closes this gap. So and as per our expectations, the market opened gap up in the morning, and it was a narrow range market up to 5 hours, that is up to 215 candle. And in the 215 candle, the market has made a good rally, and it came out of this resistance zone. And eventually in the 315 candle, it closed above this resistance zone, and it indicates that the market is showing a good rally, and it almost closed this gap. So in tomorrow's market, if the market sustains above this support zone, then we can expect a further rally up to this 17,100 level. And if we draw a resistance line, then we can expect a further target up to this same 17,100, even based upon this trend line also. So both this dynamic resistance line and this static resistance line, both these are indicating an area of confluence at the 17,100. So we can expect a rally tomorrow up to the 17,100 if the market sustains above this 16,900 or 16,950 level. And the this support zone will be acting as a good support zone, because this level has been tested previously by 2 or 3 times, and even this time, even in yesterday's market, this was the high, that is 16,970, 16,954. This was the high that the market made yesterday, and even today, same price level has been held by the market for at least 5 hours. Then only the market eventually broke this level, and it came up and closed above this resistance zone. So after 2 days, the market has closed above this resistance zone. So I'm expecting a rally in the Nifty tomorrow. It can move up to the 17,100 level, and from there the market can come down again, because this is a minor trend. If the market closes above this minor trend, then we can expect a further rally up to the 17,300 level, and if the market closes above this level, then we can expect a further rally up to the 17,600 level. But as we all know that the market is in a downtrend, and there are no positive economic factors, and even though there are no positive news regarding this market or anything, so I'm not expecting a breakout from the downtrend, or there will be any reversal in the trend also. So there can be a minor uptrend or a minor rally in the market for few days, or for 1 to 1.5 week, then from there the market can fall back again. So this is about the technical analysis of Nifty 50, and coming to the individual levels, the market has closed at 16,955 level today, and if the market sustains above this level, that is 16,977 level, and if the market sustains above this level for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour, then we can expect a further rally up to the 17,048 level, and all these individual levels will be acting as a minor resistance point. If the market closes above this level, then we can expect a further rally up to this 17,141 level, and we can consider this 17,048 as a daily target, and 17,141 as the extreme target. Is this extreme target can be achieved whenever there is a huge momentum, or whenever there is a high momentum in the market. And if the market doesn't sustain above this level, that is 16,977 or 16,990 level, then if the market comes down from this level, or if the market reverses from this level, then we can expect a good support at the 16,937 level. And if the market falls below, and if the market sustains below this level for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour, then we can expect a good rally up to the 16,877 level. If the market closes below this level, then we can expect a further fall up to the 16,799 level, and we can consider this 16,877 level as the daily target, and this 16,799 level as the extreme target. So friends, this is about the technical analysis of Nifty 50. And coming to the technical analysis of Bank Nifty, in yesterday's video we have discussed that the market has closed at its support zone, and there was a buying pressure from this lower level, and even we can see that there is a trend line. This is a long term trend line, and from this trend line only the market has took support, and the market eventually came up, and there was a buying pressure from both this level and this support zone upper trend line also. And we can see a green candle at the close at the end of the day. And we in the yesterday's video we have discussed that if the market sustains above the support zone, we expected that market can move up to this trend line first and initially. Then if the market closes above this level, then market can go up to this 35,600 or 35,500 level. So the market has sustained above this support zone, and the market has breached this trend line also, and the market has closed above the yesterday's high also. All the three things has happened today, and if the market sustains above this level, then we can expect a further rally up to this 35,300 level. And I am expecting that in tomorrow's market, this gap will be closed because this is a breakaway gap. And this breakaway gap will be having a high significance, because whenever a breakout occurs with a gap, then the rally will be very huge. And even when the market is trying to cover this gap, then it will occur very smoothly. Then in tomorrow's market, I am expecting that there will be less gap closure only. Once the market reaches the 35,600 or this high of this green candle, then we can expect a profit booking from that level, and from there the market can come down also. So in tomorrow's market, there is I'm expecting only one thing, that is the market can go up to this gap closure point, and from there the market can come down. If the market doesn't sustain above this level, and if there is any gap down opening, or if there is any overnight risk like any increase in cases, or if there is an effect of vaccine on this COVID cases, or if there is any special lockdown cases in different countries, or any border restriction, if there is any negative news in the overnight, then we can expect a gap down opening tomorrow, and we can expect a fall in the Bank Nifty also. And if the Bank Nifty falls tomorrow, then we can expect this 34,700 as the good support point. And if the market breaches this level, then we can expect a further fall up to this 34,000 also. So this is about the technical analysis of Bank Nifty. And coming to the individual levels, if the in today's market, Bank Nifty has closed at 35,029 level. If the market moves up and closes above this level, then we can expect a further rally up to this 35,299 level. But before that, the market has to sustain above this level for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour. Then only we can expect a rally up to this 35,299 level. And if the market closes above this level, then we can expect a further rally up to this 35,568 level. And we can consider this one as the extreme target, and 35,299 level as the daily target. If the market doesn't sustain above this level, and if the market reverses from this level, then we can expect a fall up to this 34,971 level, and this can be considered as a good support point. And if the market sustains below this level for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour, then we can expect a further fall up to this 34,782 level. And if the market closes below this level, then we can expect a further fall up to this 34,535 level. This 34,782 level will be acting as a daily target, and the 34,535 level will be acting as an extreme target. So friends, this is about the technical analysis of both Nifty and Bank Nifty. I hope you have liked this video. If you have liked this video, do subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button to get the latest video updates. So friends, thank you.